Well, power has since been restored at NMSU. The main campus lost power sometime around noon today. The university sent messages throughout a social media post on X, formerly known as Twitter. Power was restored about an hour and a half later at 1:30. And Robert has a final look at your forecast after the break. This is Kate.